Today we're going to make a simple squash soup. Cut up 2 cups of squash with peel or no peel with 2 cups of water, then salt and pepper. Let it boil, and when tender, use your immersion blender so your squash will be smooth. If you don't have an immersion blender, just use fork to mash it. Then adjust the taste. You may add sour cream or whole cream. Enjoy!